I'm Christal Davis. I work as a peer support in Battle Creek at our local drop-in center. I began knowing about mental illness my whole life. Both of my grandparents died in the asylum. My grandfather died severely mentally ill in a nursing home. My mother was sent to prison by the time I was five. And I began my own journey through recovery and dealing with mental illness. By the time I was 10, I'd had my first interaction with the police. And by the time I was 12, I had a diagnosis and had had my first stay in a mental institution. Throughout my life, I had struggled with it. I didn't really want to get help. I felt like I'd rather be crazy in the streets doing crime than actually be crazy and be in a mental institution. So I chose a life of crime and doing things that weren't necessarily good in the eyes of the public. Due to my lifestyle, addiction and mental illness had become so severe that I actually lost my children due to that. At that point, I just really realized that there was something wrong with me and that I needed to change and I needed something to happen, but I didn't really understand what. So I sought out a mentor who happened to be a grief counselor and asked her, would she teach me how to be normal? Because everyone else seemed to be normal and I definitely thought that I was crazy and mentally ill and didn't feel like normality was anything that I had ever experienced. Through bonding a friendship and really now what I know as peer support with this woman, I learned how to cope with everyday issues and began the real journey and recovery that I'm experiencing now, because recovery is a lifelong process. My whole life has been recovery, but I didn't really enjoy what I was on until now, until it's become fruitful, until I got to accomplish some of my goals and have hopes and dreams and really know that hope was a possibility in my life. I work now as a peer support. I have two children now that live with me. I enjoy being a mother and being able to enjoy that aspect of life again. I love working with people and I love being hope for them. I love seeing people who knew me in the past and knew me in the streets and they see me now and they say, wow, if Christal could do it, anybody can. And I love that. I guess really if I just had to say anything, I just love change. I just continue to ask for everyone to stand up and bring change and to continue to voice how you feel and to make the system change so that we can continue to change and continue to give hope to others and get a better quality life for all of us, not just some of us. And I guess that's really all I have to say.